While they carry on with these delusions, half a year goes by. Yeah, we're skipping ahead because nothing happened between then and now. Yeah, that's right. This thing ain't over by a long shot. Because as long as these two can think, these two can scheme, and scheme they shall!
I think it'll be fun.
We're only 12 minutes into episode one, but I think we know her well enough to know she's lying.
As if I would really go.
Yeah, called it.
She's only acting interested because she wants a certain someone to intervene.
Unless you bow your head and sincerely beg me not to go, I refuse to cancel.
Damn, she thought this through.
As student council president, I can't endorse you having a relationship like that.
Good form.
Audience, so...
But sausages, omelets, hamburgers, steaks, pickled plums. She's never seen such delights. Oh, packet seasoned rice.
I think there's a mythical bird in your lunchbox.
My tiny little octopus!
Why isn't she asking? Doesn't she want to text me?
Pull yourself together. Of course she does. Now you could just ask for her info, but...
Shirogane knows this is no casual request. It's the first step on the path towards love. Whoever asks for the other's info exposes their shameful thirst. Power of deception, activate.
Heartless, heartless!
Oh, she memorized it! Though it was a fleeting glance, his profile pic has been forever ingrained into her hippocampus. He lost the sole lace he had up his sleeve, which gives Kaguya the advantage. What a comeback!
This
is what happens when love clashes with intellect and runs endless circles around two people.
I want to close the distance into your Alpha Centauri baby. Please let me spend the rest of my days in your orbit.
I see. Step into my office.
Back the hell off, girls. He's mine.
Lately, I've started to think she might hate me. So yeah, I doubt she's interested.
What? Where would he get an idea like that? Was it something I said?
Really? It's his own fault she was pissed in the first place, so he'll take the L for today.
Are there naked chicks in that thing?
And suddenly, Shirogane is very interested. It motivates them to do something about it, even if it means risking their dignity by confessing their love, for example.
Oh, looks like someone found her objective for the day.
Aren't you what most people would consider to be popular?
She instigates.
Yet you don't have a girlfriend.
She instigates more. He sees the quantity of interest, not the quality, and has become quite self-assured despite having zero experience in the love department.
Yeah, the only thing sturdier than his chastity belt is his delusional confidence.
I'm well aware that you have a cute little sister. I bet you do it with her all the time, don't you?
Oh, that. You see...
Of course not! You crazy sicko!
But you two are family. It's natural why I just did it with my newborn nephew.
You what?! What the hell's with that face?! She is blushing, full on blushing. Does that mean she's embarrassed? Why would she be embarrassed unless...
It's like Kadir's time. She knows me as how much you've wasted.
A girl, her Kadir's, and the bond between them. Cats. The majority of people are fond of them. Schoolgirls. Shinomiya is, by all accounts, one of those.
She's so cute!
It's super effective.
Well, do you like the idea?
So cute!
Oh, he likes it.
Cuteness!
Cuteness!
Desperate times. Oh, yes. Thank you for asking.
Kaguya uses tongue bite. It wasn't very effective.
She's gonna use this for blackmail. Someday, when I've forgotten all about it, she'll threaten to publish.
You drop that phone right now!
I wanna see this little kid even closer.
I wanna burn this image into my brain!
I think I'm traumatized!
Yeah, you're so scary!
Results for today's battle. Fujiwara loses. Me ouch.
Why don't we get this party started, yo?
What's wrong with you?
Just to picture it. Right now, you're talking to a man who's buck naked.
What a liar!
She crammed as many languages into my head as she could when I was a kid.
Oh, no. Am I the only person here who isn't totally fluent?
Yeah, looks that way, bud.
Glaring eyes sound like a bad trait to me.
But they're not! The fact that he's so self-conscious about it makes them really cute!
So I take it that's some kind of kink of yours?
I've said too much.
But the only guy who fits that description that hangs out with you would be...
That isn't important. We're talking about you, not me.
Next thing you know, he'll be living rent-free inside your head.
No! I'm just nervous. Got a little case of the yips.
You're so arrogant!
Training montage! But if both person A and B happen to forget, there's no umbrella to share. Just two people standing in the rain feeling very, very stupid.
You really are quite cute.
I can't.
No, he can't.
Shirogane devised his umbrella plan within the last hour, whereas Kaguya confirmed the weather report, reinforced it with prayer, used an awl to pierce the tire of her family car, and checked the bike rack.
Try to understand.
Or I think I would. Probably.
She isn't struggling with this for some trivial reason like embarrassment or fear of being turned down. The reasons behind her hesitation go deeper than that. They're rooted in a myriad of complex psychological and so-
Why do